Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today you can see I have Tristan with me and Cornelius, and we are out here in the shelter, what I call the Viking shelter in the Black Forest. So yeah, we're going out here today to make a little video. I took my drone with me, you can see in the start here. I'm going to take some footage from the area around here. So, and I have some food we're going to prepare, and for that I'll use my BBQ grill this time and make some burgers over this. So yeah, I hope you'll join us on this one, and yeah, looking forward to see you again out here in the forest.
And Tristan is going to make the fire today, making some shavings from fat woods. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yips. There you are. Yeah. It's over there.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine, Tristan. And then these one on. Yeah.
That's nice.
Perfect. Then I take this grill. Awesome grill.
Some Montreal spice, my favorite. Got it from a friend in Canada. Not too much, but there's a lot of salt in. Yeah, this would be enough. And then we have to let the fire die out a little bit so we can put this one over.
Yeah. Now we'll see.
Put the bunch here.
I'm not sure I have a spatula with me, so maybe I can make one quick.
Yeah, just made a quick one.
I think they are done.
Yeah. You can remove this and put some more firewood on.
Good to see Cornelius.
That's heroic.
Så mangler bunden til den her. Filmer du igen?
Uden lyd eller?
Nej, nej.
Det er godt lige, ikke? Men de bærer ikke at vide, at de snakker dansk.
Nå, men det er lige meget, når vi to er sammen. De ved, at vi er danskere.
Here's the question, what is the message?
Yeah, now we're going to make some popcorn. I have this little one that is made for it. A little bit of oil in. And then some corn. Try. This will be enough. Then this one on. And secure it here. So now we have popcorn. Just put them over the fire. Some salt in. Yeah.
Microphone and popcorn. I can just take something else to come there.